You can alternate which foot you stand on. Make sure you're throwing with one hand, catching with the other hand. Try and maintain your balance. Try and maintain a fairly athletic position. It's easiest to get into a rhythm.